In Washington, D.C., it is unlawful to be in physical control of a watercraft while under the influence of alcohol or drugs. Boating under the influence of alcohol with a level of 0.08 or greater equals jail. Washington, D.C. has implied consent. Sobriety tests are mandatory. Keep yourself and our waterways safe. Don't boat under the influence. A message from the D.C. Harbor Patrol. Don't make your pleasure cruise a recovery mission.